Preseason's been going great. Girls are working hard, really coming together as a team. It's been a long preseason as far as the calendar goes, so we're excited to take the court and compete on Friday, and I think we'll be ready. They've done a great job to get to this point, so we're excited about it. Schedule-wise, we're excited to be at home to open up. Hosting a tournament is always fun, a little chaotic, but it's so worth it to get to play in the gym that we practice in and open up with four hopefully competitive matches for us at home. Hopefully we can come out strong record-wise, and right from there it leads into conference play, which we open up at home too. So we're excited to be playing this weekend, but we're really excited to be hosting a tournament and get to play in our gym. Conference-wise, I mean, we keep growing and getting bigger, so we have 20 conference matches. Top to bottom, I feel like there's just going to be a lot of balance. A lot of parity. I think that was the case last year, but I think it's going to be even more. You just really never know every day who's going to bring it. There are no off days. Everybody's tough. It's really tough on the road, so you got to kind of defend at home and steal some games on the road. We're excited about conference, but we hopefully take care of business this weekend, come together, finish strong, and then we go right into conference play, which is earlier than I've ever experienced before. So we've got to really polish this weekend and be at our best next week. Ashton's our only senior, returning setter. She's doing a great job. She's just very steady and solid player. She's kind of a quiet leader out there, but the girls look to her and respect her. She does a good job running the floor. So as far as what she can bring setting wise, we know what she's capable of. She just runs a really good offense. She's a good decision maker, so that's really important. Olivia Bauman's our only returning all-conference player. She had a great night here in our scrimmage as far as hitting. She just brings a lot of options offensively. If we're out of system, we're in system, she's always going to be a threat. She's just a really strong hitter, and she's going to bring a lot of kills for us, so we count on her. Kendall, great competitor. That girl wants to win as bad as anybody. She's so strong, one-footed, and she's fast. She's a little undersized for a middle, and she knows that, but she competes really hard on quick stuff, one-footed stuff. She really excels. When she connects with her setter, she's as dangerous as anybody we have offensively, but connecting for her is really important. I love the way she competes, and she's an extremely coachable player. She's a fun girl to coach.
Yeah, I feel like we had a really, really strong preseason. We had a really strong freshman class coming in that upped the competition a lot and gave us everybody, all the returners, something to work for and work against. So our goals as a team, have a winning season this year and to do really well in GSC. We want to come out strong, show everybody that we're here to play, that we're not the same team as we were last year. And personally, I just want to do as well or better than I was last year, just keep building on what I've been doing, and hopefully everybody does really well.
Our freshmen are doing a great job. They are great girls on the court. They've been a lot of fun. They're having a great preseason. Off the court, we got what we thought when we were recruiting them. They're great kids. They're hard workers. They're doing a good job bonding with each other and taking care of each other. But we're really happy. They play a lot of different positions in seven girls, and every one of them is excelling. They're battling for playing time. They're going to make us better. They're going to make us deeper. Jordan Morrison, she does a good job on that right side. She's such a big, heavy swing, and she really has the ability to terminate when she gets the right set. You ask a lot of your right side to be a good blocker. She does a good job blocking there too. Anna Claire Johnson, just a great all-around volleyball player. She's fun to watch, and she's so natural at many things, and she does all the skills very well. So she's gonna have a great career. It's been fun watching her just this early on, but she's so skilled at many things. A lot of them are the small intangible traits, but front row, back row, she's just a very solid player who's gonna make us better.
I'm a right side hitter, so I bring a big arm swing and a big block. And so all through the preseason, I've been working on that and improving on that. And then as a freshman class, we have a lot of different aspects, and we bring a lot of good to the team. And so right now we're just meshing and bonding and working out all the kinks and just trying to be one big team, and it's really fun. And I can't wait for season to start, because we've been in preseason, so that's all new. And so now we get to start into games and get everything going.
We have not had one conversation about goals. We go to practice every day and our goal is to get better. Before we actually start on Friday, we're going to sit down and have a serious and realistic conversation about what it takes to win, why we plan to win, and how we're going to go about doing that. Most volleyball teams are capable of good things when they're doing good, and there's no truer team than this one right here.